gang shit. That's all I'm on.
Alright, hello, and welcome to another episode where we're going to be talking about the aliens, new alien sighting over California missile base, military base. They're here, and they're coming for all of us. There's a mothership in the Bermuda Triangle that extrudes these craft for purpose-built missions. And we will learn the truth about this alien operation that's been on the Earth in the Bermuda Triangle for years. Disclosure is coming.
The new footage. There's new footage of Jeremy Corbell leaked. There was in 2021. There was Corbell. A UFO that hovered over an Air Force base.
Stop. What? Stop. Slow it down. Slow it down.
You gotta stop.
Sorry, I'm stuff fucked up too.
I'm taking this in. I can't.
It's a lot going on here.
Show the pictures of the UFO. These guys, stop. 50 guys observed this thing.
Corbell, dang. I'm trying to process everything.
Ding, fries are done. Yeah. Ding, fries are done. Would
Corbell
you like
chili?
A prime
Corbell.
Oh,
that
Jesus
was a stretch.
Christ.
There you go.
I was like, am I missing that one? Is that a cultural reference that I'm not aware of?
I'm not sure which
James
exactly
Corbell
thing is. Is it this? Like, because there's articles about him from recent.
Oh,
but,
I think he's one
the,
of your
the
security guys.
That just came out like a day ago.
Who the fuck wears their headphones like this? Okay, I'll try it.
Oh, those lights above
on
that house?
Instagram.
That's definitely it.
Cardi B shows up to school lunch.
Whatever this thing is, got 50 different people. I think he actually released photos of it.
Pull it up, JMO.
Does it? What about his
come on, dude? That's go never any good evidence. It's
Instagram.
Like three lights a billion miles away.
That's why it's fun.
Fair.
If you got evidence, then you would be all in.
Fair.
I don't want to be all in. I like to be like half in.
Hey, look at that background.
I think
like
that's
here.
That's it. Where you see weaponized, that's the craft. That's it. So, okay, so it's a video. So this thing, what this thing is, they photographed it. It's half of a football field size, and it was hovering over this military base, and then it just disappeared, just jetted off.
Interesting.
50 people saw it.
50?
Yeah.
Who are these people?
Some military guys.
Who are these people?
It's the whole thing is it's the most exciting thing to me. It's the most fun. Out of all the stupid shit that I like to concentrate on.
You'd think they would have been here.
Illuminate
by now.
The crap, but when the flares got close, the UFO vanished into thin air.
Whoa.
So they shot flares at it.
That's probably just a jetliner.
But why would it vanish into thin air? Why would it vanish into thin air? Only magic
just went
does that.
Further away.
They use magic.
Magic or technology cannot be differentiated.
That was Tim
Do not
Dillon's
run with
jet.
That.
We cannot tell the difference between the two if we are not sufficiently advanced. If you brought someone from, 10,000 AD, 1,000 AD, idiot, they would look at a computer and be like, magic.
Tell you, that's nothing.
I mean, vanished into thin air.
Ah, you're dreaming.
It probably just shot off at an insane rate of speed like they always do.
Yeah.
Stop. That's
how
what
many
they
people
do.
Would love a full invasion?
How
a
about
full,
you,
like,
how
landing?
About us? We go camping. We're doing mushrooms. Aliens land.
I'm dying for a probe. Put it up my ass.
This happened. Saw the artifact in the sky. It was like a shooting star with no trail. Thing hauled ass across the sky. It was gone just like that. I asked the person who was there with me if they saw the same thing without telling them what I saw. I said, did you see anything? They said, yes. I saw a weird light zoom across the sky. And it appeared overhead and it was like it was already moving. So it was like it was already hauling ass, turned on the light, and then was gone off the horizon in like a second. About 30 minutes later, the fog rolled in, and then we heard an electrical buzzing noise. It was like a resonant hum, and there was a transformer behind my house, but, I was asking, I was like, can you tell where this is? And they said, it sounds like it's coming from all around, and I was like, we turned off the music. It was there for a couple minutes. I'm walking around the backyard, and it was just everywhere. It was like it was you were in a bath of it. You could feel the hum. And now we're gonna pull up an episode, and I wanna react to this. There was a guy that saw monolithic stones being levitated using harmonic resonant technology of some type at one of these secret facilities. So more likely than not, this is how the pyramid stones were moved. This is how these craft, they're harnessing acoustic technology of some sort that we have lost, don't understand, or something.
I don't think they do that anymore. I think that's like corded phones.
The I think they got everything they were looking for.
When we have MRIs. Yeah. Why the fuck does an alien need a finger in your ass?
Good point.
Because yeah, it's fun.
True.
So yeah. Go tell the friends back at the farm.
Yeah, all those guys that said they got probed were definitely just sexually assaulted.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Very
yeah.
repressed memories.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. They just lied.
Fucking alien got in there.
Some fucking lumberjack. Uncle alien.
So they may be humans operating these craft, and the humans are the ones fingering you. Okay, so it makes a lot more sense then, right? Because nothing a human likes better than sticking their finger somewhere it shouldn't belong.
The forest.
Yeah. And then left you right in front of that gay bar?
Yeah.
And they're fucking crazy.
Sons of bitches?
Somehow they're connected.
Somehow.
Sons of bitches did that.
Son of bitches.
This guy was on my podcast?
Yeah.
This is the dude Travis Walton from that movie Fire in the Sky. Did you ever see that movie Fire in the Sky?
Yeah.
He looks like the
it's
My
all
Pillow
about his story. That guy, there's a bunch of witnesses. They saw him get hit with some sort of a beam. They saw a craft land. They were loggers. This guy jumps out. He's a crazy
wicked right
logger
guy.
Dude. Jumps
freaking
out.
Logging.
What the fuck is it? Goes running towards it, and he gets hit with his beam. He falls down. They drive off. They get like, you know, half a mile down the road, and they're screaming at each other, we got to go back. So they turn around and go back. They go back to the spot, and he's gone. Mm. 5 days later, the guy shows up with this crazy story.
Mm.
He shows up, makes a phone call, he calls the police, calls his family. He said he got abducted by that craft, and they fixed him. They said his body was broken from the beam, and they took him aboard, and he had these encounters. And there was a movie called Fire in the Sky.
Shit.
Why is it beam in the first place? Fuck.
That's a the movies, obviously. You know, they took a lot of liberties with the story.
Wow.
Was it D.B. Cooper? Is that the guy who was in it?
Oh, I know that Sweeney? Guy. That's a different
D.B. Sweeney. Yeah, D.B. Sweeney.
Whoa.
Right.
Yeah, that's
he's, actual
he's the guy.
Guy
that jumped out of the plane
oh, yeah,
with, the
with the money.
They don't know who that guy
that
is.
That guy's badass.
That guy's a nut.
That guy fucking died immediately.
That guy had two broken legs. Yeah. He was eaten by dogs.
He jumped out into the middle of the woods with no parachute, and he survived, I guess.
The craziest is the cows that lose all their skin.
Oh, no. You're talking about cattle mutilations.
Yeah.
Skinwalker.
Yeah, they don't know what the
no
fuck
explanation.
Is.
Turn them inside out?
They cut organs out with laser precision. They remove the blood.
It is laser. Particle physics and lasers are reverse engineered from alien tech, according to the testimony. And the true alien lasers are far more capable than our bullshit. Apparently, the Chinese have reverse engineered a mining laser that instead of digging, you shoot it at a rock and it extracts the elements that you want. They seem to like gold. Gold seems to be useful to them, from what we can tell. And so likely they're using the same sort of laser technology to do, you know, dissections, cattle mutilation, turning things inside out with extreme precision. You know, there's plenty of evidence of this. Skinwalker Ranch has got a lot of controversy surrounding it because of all the events, unexplainable events that have happened there.
Blood from the body with no
it's
visible
chupacabra.
Method.
That's
what?
A chupacabra.
No, they did
in the
crop
fields.
Crops.
Yeah, what the fuck is that?
Those are
no, but, those images appear in the fields.
Crops.
Yeah, what the fuck is that?
Those are weird.
No one's talking about that anymore.
Acropolis.
I think people gave up on that.
Those are dudes.
Yeah.
Those dudes with hell. Yeah, with.
I think people gave up on
landscape.
Yeah,
guys,
they gave up
crop
on them.
They
were
I don't
beacons.
Hear about that anymore.
Now you know. Because
dudes were doing it.
Well, definitely dudes were doing it.
Yeah.
Yeah, but also some of them were a little more interesting.
Yes.
Some
more
of them,
intricate.
There was also, they were folded into place in a way where it seemed like a great deal of energy was in the, like, the husk
yeah.
or the
autistic
stalk,
men
and
did
they had
this.
Blown out. No. There were some of them
the
that they were
autism.
Trying to say, like, they had There was a way that you could do these things, but it's very clear when someone did it that way.
Wow.
Yeah. Crop circles were made by supernatural forces named Doug and Dave. Intricate patterns carved in fields across England in the 1980s were a viral phenomena long before the interest fed us such prankster curiosities daily. Yeah. The people that believe that some of them are, they have something else to them.
But what about the cows? Because that they would pull point. The
but this
blood
is a different,
out.
Yeah, this is a different wow. thing. One drop, not one drop of blood. Cattle mystery mutilated.
Not one
Oregon.
Drop of
yeah.
blood.
Wow. That's the weird one.
Just like, sounds like faulty reporting when they found the cow.
Yeah,
I think that's more
out.
Likely than
people
an alien.
Have done things.
Yeah, that is more likely.
People have done things.
Eastern Oregon.
Body parts precisely removed. Like someone has cut the organs out of that cow.
A weird
now,
dude
if it was a person
likely.
That's doing it, but yeah. the way they're doing it is very unusual.
No blood? Come on.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know why the fuck aliens would do that. It doesn't make any sense. But it does make sense.
What do you mean? They're weird.
They want stuff. They want to learn.
A lot of people lean towards aliens.
Humans.
But why would they do that?
The same reason a fucking alien would.
But why no blood?
You want the cow blood?
Why would an alien want cow blood?
To learn about our creatures.
About cows?
Yeah.
Studying us.
You got to start somewhere.
Studying us like
imagine
butterflies.
Imagine if it was demons, but they couldn't quite, they couldn't quite, they didn't have the authority.
I mean, likely, all these things are the same thing, you know? The fact that we all, even people that view the world very differently, experience like, seeing a God figure like Jesus, and it's a bright light, and it's this unexplainable phenomenon where they lose time, and then you've got, you know, people that see ghosts, you've got people that see aliens, you've got people that believe that there's demons out there. I mean, we all report similar experiences, unexplainable bright lights, and, you know, then winding up back where you were afterwards and not really understanding what just happened to you. Who knows where these things come from or what they really are? But aliens is just a word we're using to describe them because we don't know, you know?
To go after people yet? So they let them have a few cows every now and then.
No
just
blood.
To keep satisfied.
Cut it out, Joe. You give me.
They got to feast. Dragons.
They live for thousands of years. These demons.
And they have to.
And
feast.
They really just want to torture
they
humans
feast.
And gut them and suck their blood out and leave their fucking.
Lil Nas X.
Skin carcasses.
Lil Nas X is going to come up here.
Yeah, they always talk about
this,
natural.
It better not make me come, dude.
Yeah, we're blaming it on aliens when it's demons.
It's just demons.
Demons cool. practicing. They're like, okay, go take a cow, you fucking freaks.
Practice for the right. invasion.
They just go practice for what they're going to do to us. Once they get the green light, once people are like
too
inexcusably
bad.
Evil.
Yeah.
Once there's just like every.
They're like, Hitler.
Every country is ruled by evil dictators. Well, like probably that close.
That close, a little more sodomy,
a little more,
and they're unleashed.
Then we find out that Satan's real.
Sodom and Gomorrah.
Well, we're gonna get some good comments after this one. The Satan is real, people. Golan writes: reports of cattle mutilations began in 1973, mostly in the West and Midwest. It was often small-scale ranchers who reported them. When local law enforcement agencies investigated, they frequently found that the cows' ears, eyes, rectums, and sex organs had been cut away with surgical precision. According to the newspaper reports, more than 10,000 of the incidents occurred by the end of the decade. It's demons.
Demons. You're fucking right.
Semen demons.
Demons.
Jamie, bring up chupacabras.
They just have to practice every now and then.
Demon Wayans.
They want to. They want to do it to people, but God won't let them yet.
Yeah, right.
It's just
but
demon
they need
Wayans?
A feast.
Jesus Christ, dude. You're a machine.
UFO-induced effects ranging from abduction and paralysis to electrical shocks and even sexual encounters is shocking the world tonight.
The report says humans have been injured from exposure to UFOs, from abductions and perceived time loss to sexual encounters and unexplained pregnancies.
Wondering if you're pregnant with an alien baby? Introducing Clear Green, the first home pregnancy test to see if you've been impregnated by a space creature.
E.T. make baby.
Just look for the alien head to know you're positive. So if you wake up in the middle of a crop circle, reach for Clear Green, the first step to having an alien baby.
Oh, Jesus. Not that kind. All right, that's it. More aliens to come. Full disclosure is right around the corner.
I'm not suicidal. I would never kill myself.